Hello everybody, it's Eva from Zebby Tiger here again. First, I'm so sorry for my voice. I've been on a concert in London last weekend and I've been singing so much, so my voice is still lost somewhere. I'm so sorry for that. And Dee, Betsy Doodle, was asking me why she didn't hear my jiggling on that concert. It's because this one, I've been totally speechless, voiceless. So today I would like to show you my junk journal I made. I made this junk journal for my friend. She's going to travel to Slovakia before Christmas. And she purchased for me a paper collection. This amazing paper collection. Kind of vintage, this one. And I decide to make Christmas gift for her for the travel. I made for her junk journal and I made it like handbag, like this one. It's kind of handbag and I used that paper collection she purchased for me. And here I made chain. Here is a small globe and this, I'm not sure if you call it that ocularus, but you know what is it, this one. So it's like, and this junk journal is closing on those buttons. They are so strong and it's open like this one. And it's look like this one because it's, I hope she will use it for traveling when she will go to Slovakia. And I made three signatures, I think it's collect like this. And I tried to coffee dye those papers and it was fun. I like it. I like that. And I use those kind of folders to separate those three signatures. And I used inside Tim Holtz paper to cover those folders. So this is my first folder. And here is envelope for keeping some notes or photos from that trip to Slovakia. And one pocket is behind this envelope, so she can put many different things inside. Here is kind of pocket from this side. Sorry, I forgot. From which side? Here is one pocket behind this picture. And she loves everything about sea. And here is one pocket behind that large pocket. Here I made small pockets for keeping tags. And this is this I embossed with my Tim Holtz. This embossing folders, I purchased those. And this is what I used, and it's big like this, and it's awesome. I like it. And this is that first signature I made in my junk journal. I used some laces, which I coffee dyed as well, and I used this, this graphic 45 paper, and I cover it from that other side with this coffee dyed paper. So this is first signature, and here is second folder, and I use again that paper from this amazing paper collection. And this paper collection she purchased, I think, in a workcraft or something like this. It's in town, very nice shop with craft supplies. And here is another pocket. And as you can see, in this paper collection are really amazing pictures. Very nice, very vintage. And here I made, it's not pocket, it's like space where I can put some things behind. Yeah, and this one, it's from that Tim Holtz embossing folder. Is that other one, this bingo card. And here is my second signature. And I include this signature. I'm not sure how you call it that English, this one. She can write down letters and here will be result of that, poof, this one. I don't know how to say that in English. Sorry for that. Again, I download few vintage papers, and she's been a bookkeeper. So I tried to find something what will remind her previous job, and I hope that she will like it. And I include lace, those coffee dye papers, and I really hope she will like it. And here is my last signature. And on one side, internet site, I found those lovely, amazing, it's like newspapers, vintage newspapers, pages. And they are really beautiful, and it's many there. I will try to find a link for this page, because there's so many beautiful vintage freebies there. Really beautiful papers. And here is another bookkeeper page. So this is my last signature. Again, I used paper doily, not lace, paper doily. And here I made two pockets. One will be used for chocolate, because I found this. It's about chocolate, milk chocolate. This one. I hope the it's zooming a little bit. It is about chocolate, so I made pocket for chocolate, and it's closing on magnet. And here, this one is about face, so I'm going to include inside those napkins, those one. Because she will travel in, so she will need to use something to refresh her face. So I made another pocket here, and here I will include those napkins. I hope she will like it. And I hope that she will write down something while she will traveling to Slovakia. So this is my junk journal, ladies. I really enjoyed that. And sorry for that, my voice. It was amazing to go to London. I saw Madame Tussauds Museum. It's awesome. It's awesome. And I've got a picture with Sherlock Holmes, with statue of Sherlock Holmes, not with Sherlock Holmes. And I'm so happy of that. I'm really so happy. It was brilliant, brilliant trip to London. London is so nice city. So this is my kind of first junk journal. I really hope my friend will like it. And I hope you like it as well. I really enjoyed to do this. Thank you so much for watching, and see you next time. Bye.